We're the only guests still here.
How long are we going to stay here?
I don't know. There's no flights anyway. Mm-hmm. They're telling everyone to stay put.
Blackouts happen every night at 10.
To the strangest honeymoon ever.
To the best honeymoon ever.
Yes. I thought we were the only people here.
We are.
She was staring at the phone. And then the phone rang. Mm-hmm. And she answered it.
Housekeeping.
Doesn't sound that weird to me.